We have a world-class research program here at UBC Okanagan. We do research across many disciplines. Research is actually one of the most important things that we do. Certainly, teaching is the main focus at the university, but we do pride ourselves to creating new knowledge. One way that we create that new knowledge is through active research and scholarship.
Research has made my university experience so much more exciting because you can take the theory that you learn in the classroom and then really learn how to apply it and be effective.
The Undergraduate Research Conference happens annually. It's focused across the disciplines in the arts and sciences. So we have sciences, social sciences, and the humanities. It's an opportunity for our undergraduate students that are working with senior researchers. They get to present their research findings to the community.
I'm looking forward to the conference to present the results of my study to my colleagues and also to get experience presenting the information in a professional way to answer questions, hopefully succinctly and effectively, as I'll need that experience in the future when I defend my master's thesis and eventually my PhD thesis.
There is quite a bit of variety in research. On one side, you may have a biologist or a chemist that's working in a lab. They may be conducting interviews with people, whether it's psychological research or social science type research as well. That may be local, that may also take them to faraway places. Doing research is actually quite difficult. And they're really proud of the research findings that they get, you know, towards the end. And we certainly want them to be able to explain the research to the community and to tell us a little bit about the significance of what these findings are.